Everybody saw First Class Mike Wiggins. I'm over here at the Oklahoma City Recruiting Battalion Annual Training Conference. I'm having a great time out here. I met a great NCO, Sean Simons. How are you doing today?
I'm doing good. How are you?
Not too bad. You having a great time?
I am.
That's excellent. Would you mind telling everybody your Army story?
Sure. My name is Sergeant Christina Simons. I was originally born in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania in 1980. Everybody tells me I look great for my age. I joined the Army in February 2003 as a radio ComSec repairman. That is a 94 Echo. I chose that job because when I graduated from college, all I knew was arts and media, just writing, and I wanted to choose something totally outside of my job field. So in case my writing didn't work, I would have another skill to fall back on. I'm currently a recruiter in Little Rock, Arkansas. If you need to get a hold of me, you can reach me at 501-952-2424.
And if they want to meet you at your great recruiting station, where's your recruiting station located at?
My recruiting station is called the South Little Rock Recruiting Station, and it's located in the Ashley Square Shopping Center, and that's on 9112 North Rodney Perham Road, Suite 133B, in 72205.
Excellent. Well, thank you very much for your time on this. And
thank you.
It's a pleasure to meet you and everything. And as you can see, they got great Army stories out there, and I'd definitely go out there and talk to her if you're in the area, because she's a very true professional NCO. And if you want that information about her job or about the different medical field jobs out there, she's the one that you'd want to talk to. And we're going to have a great time tonight. And remember this, guys, think positive, stay positive, and keep smiling.